tonight about a traffic stop involving a Redskins player. Wide receiver Paul Richardson Jr. claimed a Virginia State trooper asked him if he was in a gang. Now, that sparked accusations that the pro athlete may have been racially profiled. Now, state police reviewed dash cam video of the incident, but investigators have not announced what they found. WSA9's Michael Quander explains why the 26-year-old was pulled over in the first place.
Yeah, guys. Well, Virginia State Police say Paul Richardson Jr. was driving without his license plate displayed the way you're supposed to have them in Virginia. But it's what Richardson says that happened next that got him talking about it on Twitter.
What a welcome to the East Coast. The new Redskins wide receiver posted this on social media about his traffic stop off of the Dulles Toll Road on Tuesday. Richardson said a state trooper, quote, asked me if I was in the gang, then minutes later told me he thought I was a dealer. Richardson was pulled over in his Mercedes SUV. It was Tuesday, just after lunchtime. In a second tweet, Richardson wrote he had a temporary registration and said, quote, mind you, I have up to 2 months MVA before needing to register it again. So we checked with Virginia State Police. They say Richardson was given 2 traffic tickets because he did not have the right registration. Now, he had more than 100 responses within an hour, but for some reason, Richardson deleted those tweets. We don't know why, so we sent him a message about it.
I heard about your traffic stop. Can I chat with you about it today? We'll see if he responds.
So far, we haven't heard back, and the Redskins told us they don't want to comment about it. No, Richardson is new here, but not to the league. He moved to this area after playing last season in Seattle. He signed a 5-year, $40 million contract with the Redskins last month. Richardson was stopped not too far away from where he lives in Loudoun County. And you may remember last year, former Skins player Sua Cravens claimed he was racially profiled and roughed up in Loudoun County too.
I'm black. I got tattoos on my neck. I'm out here in a nice car.
But the Loudoun County Sheriff's Office said Cravens was speeding and not following demands. Now, in this latest case, state investigators say Richardson's tweet alerted them to the concerns, but no formal complaint has yet to be filed.
And the state police department is reviewing footage from inside of that trooper's car to make sure they follow policy.
In Loudoun County, Michael Quander, WUSA 9.
WUSA 9 reached out to the NFL Players Association about this, but we haven't heard back. State police say there's no timeline on when they may finish their investigation.